The first quarter incident, the AFL, to its credit, has already put out a statement today saying the goal umpire got it wrong, and that's...
But how do you get it wrong? He's a metre away.
I don't know how you do get it wrong, JB. And
well, you've just got to hope, from Carlton's point of view, Gaz, that they get that bloke in and they just go, mate, please.
Yeah, and you know what they'd be doing? They might, if they had the opportunity to get him in, they'd say, just wait there while we deal with Chris Yaron, first of all. The short pass goes to Yaron in the pocket. Not a great kick. First off, I can't remember who
well,
kicked it.
Henderson, that's my point
is that the
exactly.
One you're talking about? Henderson kicked from the back pocket.
That Windelick ends up running past Yaron.
Yeah, that's why Henderson's got to go forward. But what JB's highlighting is when a game's won and lost by 5 points, and there's a goal umpiring error admitted by the AFL, the stakes don't get much higher.
Well, hang on. What's different? That's a mistake by the Carlton
That's controllable by the football club. The uncontrollable is the goal umpire getting it totally wrong.
Well, what I'm saying is that they're exactly the same, aren't
they? No, they're
not.
Well, no, they're not.
Why aren't they?
Because players make mistakes throughout the game. Have a look at how many unforced errors it would have been for the whole game.
But players make mistakes. Goal umpires make mistakes.
They shouldn't,
we don't
Gary.
Get goal umpiring to make mistakes when we've got the vision to have a look at it, Gary.
They shouldn't make mistakes.
There are so many things that can be gotten wrong in a game of footy.
Upstairs.
You get the goal umpiring decisions right.
Every single time,
except for last night.
Well, I'll go and sort that out with them. But I'm saying don't let your footballers off the hook either here.
They won't be. Mick Malthouse would not be letting Chris Yaron or anyone else off the hook.
No one brought it up until I did.
No, I just think we're arguing a different issue.
And you brought in
another item. You're talking about key issues that decided the game. Anyway, that was early in the match. They shouldn't have.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
No, the facts are.
It's early in the game.
No, don't worry about it, JB.
No, the facts are, Warrior. 18 times to 6, they went inside, forward 50.
Let's get Warrior up. I think Warrior should be up in the box with the goal like that. With
that bloke and doing that. And have you. Conclusion. Goal review in progress. No, quickly, put the DVD in and rewind it.
Yes, I will, mate. Yes, I will.
All right, Warrior. What have you got, Warrior? What have you got there, Eddie?
No, nothing at the moment.
Maybe if you were in there, purple.
Sorry, I can't say, mate. Glasses are fucked up.
Maybe if you were in there, purple, I'd get it right.
JB's having a go.
How much longer do we need to put up with this amateur crap? This is an elite competition.
I can't see without my glasses.
Tell JB to get the GWS players right.
Fearless fly.
Mighty.
Byron.
It is staggering.
That doesn't matter, JB.
2013 and we're still putting up with this amateur garbage. Get it right.
You get the name right, not JB. I'll be watching your commentary. If you call one wrong, I'll say, get it right. Get it right, JB.
Spud, stop laughing like a hyena. Get this next bit right. We're handing a segment over to you. It better be funny.
It's about a 1 minute
segment. For Don P. Franks, this is the Saturday Run.